$9,000 is deposited into this account every day in cash for 5 years.
It's not illegal. It's suspect, but it isn't illegal.
I think the IRS might think it's illegal.
What do you want, Kate? What would you like done here?
I want to follow some semblance of procedure. That's what I want, to build a prosecutable case.
We prosecuted more felony drug cases in this region last year than in the 2 previous years combined. Are you feeling that on the street? You getting the vibe that we're winning?
No.
Do you?
No, sir, I don't.
Advisors like Matt come in, they stir the pot that cause the criminals to react and make mistakes. That's how we build cases against the individuals that actually make a difference in this fight. It's when they're nervous, when they stop trusting their crews, when they move their money. These are all opportunities to strike. And that's the purpose of people like Matt.
Kate, this isn't something that I dreamed up myself. I don't have the authority to hire advisors or authorize joint agency missions or fly agents from Air Force bases. Are you understanding me? These decisions are made far from here by officials elected to office, not appointed to them. So if your fear is operating out of bounds, I am telling you, you are not. The boundary has been moved. Are we clear?